The Salvation Army began working in Romania in 1999, but over the last 21 years that work has become well established, and we're very proud at Southend to have a positive working relationship with that young region. And we're going to hear more about that work just now.
Hi, my name's Andy and I'm one of the leaders of the Mission Romania shoebox trip, which unfortunately this year has been cancelled due to COVID. But how did it all start? Well, it started in 2011 when I was sitting in our church and we had a guest speaker coming along who invited us to go and see him if we were interested in getting involved in mission work. Foolishly, I put my hand up, and that was 2011. It's now 2020. That's 9 years ago. So we've been doing this project for 9 years. And in amongst that, we've been doing summer clubs and various other supporting activities in Romania from our church here in Southend and Wickford. So what did I find when I arrived in Romania on that first trip in 2011? Well, I found poverty. I was shocked at what I saw. We went into some houses and some families that just didn't have any running water, didn't have any food, didn't have any sanitation. Things that we take over here in the UK for granted, they just didn't have. And it was hidden. Hidden from the day-to-day running of a country. And the Salvation Army needed and wanted to get involved in that. And we were here as a support for them. That first year I went had a massive impact on me. We were taken as a team to a family who were living under a bridge. Living under a bridge with no house had been built from the rubbish that they were living around. The children, of which there were six, a mum, a dad and a grandma, had built a house from rubbish and had no shoes, no socks, and their clothing was very poor. That's had an impact on me and stayed with me for 9 years. And that's why I wanted to be part of a team that continued to support the Salvation Army in Romania. And that's why we, today, in 2020, still continue that. Because every year we've been going and we've been helping children and families who are poor. We've been giving them some happiness at Christmas. This year we're unable to do that. And we're very sad about that. But we will continue to support them. We will continue to love them. We will continue to remember them in prayer. Thank you for your continued support over the years, for your donations financially, for your shoeboxes, and most importantly, for your prayers. As long as there is a need in Romania, we will continue to go. So let's hope in 2021 we can return. So once again, thank you. Please remember them in your prayers over this Christmas period.
I woke up this morning, saw a world full of trouble. Now I thought, how do we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did.
like to thank everyone who supported
Mission Romania with shoeboxes, monetary gifts.
We've been able to bring 1,937
shoebox gifts and provide food aid to
17 families in need.
We would like to thank everyone who supported.
Thank you!
Well, it's not enough to do nothing. It's time for us to do something. It's time for us to do something.
Hello, dear friends. Greetings from Romania. It's that time of the year when we're supposed to be together, but we felt so sorry that you are not here with us. You make our Christmas bright for more than 10 years already.
Yes, indeed. We are so sorry that you cannot be with us this year. It's that time when we really look forward to see you, but this is a special year. So, I don't know, we hope that will be another time for
this, yeah. So, we would like to let you know that we really appreciate your work and the work that you have done for Romania for the past 10 years. And you must know that what you have done for us, it was very important and it was really appreciated. And this year we feel missing you. It's something that it's missing from our region, from how you become part of our tradition. So it's one of the things that we're gonna be missed this year.
Yeah.
We are sorry for that, and we were hoping at the beginning of the year that we may see you again. But hey, we hope that we can see you again next year.
Yeah. We are looking forward, and we wish you all the best, and we would like to keep in touch and to do some other plans to collaborate in some other projects together.
Yeah, so that's all for the moment. God bless you all, and thank you very much for your support, and it's really appreciated. God bless you.
God bless you.
Bye.
As a result of the global pandemic, our mission trip to Romania will not be going ahead this November in 2020. Our support continues. There are ways that you can continue supporting us. You can make donations. These can be made by check, payable to Mission Romania. You can also make payment online. So please email us at shoeboxtrip@gmail.com for full details on how to make a donation. Sadly, however, we won't be able to accept any shoeboxes this year as a result of the COVID-19 related restrictions that will prevent us from the collection and distribution. So please do not make shoeboxes this year. Any donations we will receive this year will go straight to the Salvation Army in Romania. They'll provide food, aid and Christmas gifts to those most in need. So please still support. If you're able to, your generosity is greatly appreciated. Our aim is to continue this essential work in 2021, and we sincerely hope that the shoebox trip will return. So please continue to watch our Facebook page for information. We thank you for your support, and for any information regarding donations, please email us at shoeboxtrip@gmail.com. Thank you.